Yes, mate, you're right. You do. Yeah, good, thanks, mate. How are you? Yeah. It's up to you, mate. Not really. I scraped through yesterday. You know what? Slap that drum in there as well. 74 pace. Yeah. 74. Wait. Yeah, but I scored like the jammiest goal in the last minute, so. What's your Wi-Fi like? It was lagging yesterday. Yeah, sweet. Oh, it's so boring, but has to be done, doesn't it? Oh. You're in Italy now? Really? What part of Italy are you in? So do you just live there, or was you over on like holiday or something? Oh, really?
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to provide the comments and the analysis. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Birmingham City against Birmingham City.
I love visiting this ground. Really,
a great chance to go in front. The coach promised a fast start. Look what's happened. You've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Birmingham City with the lead there.
That's a low lag.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. It's a quick break. Oh, it's got to be. That was a moment where they could really get a grip on this game.
Yeah, that extra bit of daylight, I think, would have been decisive.
Hogan. Pedersen. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defended.
Still Pedersen.
Oh, yeah, way now better. Way better connection.
And they've covered out.
We've just been given like fitness programs and stuff to follow. Like,
guard them.
It's still alright, well, we can go for like one run a day and that, so.
Careless there.
He's one of your mates, Tom Tellwright.
Still Pedersen.
He said, get your head in the game, Rush.
Now Pedersen. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Good support running on either side. Roberts.
Yeah, they just haven't.
Gary Gardner. Hogan. Chance to get forward from the wing. The goalkeeper's ball. Gardner. Hogan.
Oh.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Colin. Dean.
Now, can he take them on?
Nah, I think they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? YouTuber as well, and YouTuber, that pro player.
Real opening for him. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Hogan coming really deep as a forward to get on the ball. His teammates really telling him to get up the pitch. This could be the leveller. Oh, that's a great block. Gardner.
I'm not sure either, but I just. They're all 85 anyway, aren't they? So.
Yeah, the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
I'd love to, but I think I'm going to be cool for that.
Difficult for the defender against the post. Should be.
Shouldn't it have to be?
Saw the goal and went for it. And they have scored. And they do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Goal for City. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Colin. Pedersen. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Well, he tried to get the ball wide, but it's been cut out. Now Pedersen. Gardner. Hogan. Keeping the ball well under some pressure. Dean on the move and able to, well, that's what they've been looking for, the ball in behind, bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's a very good effort to stop that cross. No apologies for focusing on this fella.
Well, the defence knew all about him beforehand, but they really haven't got tight enough, and as a result he's been working the keeper, and he's got on the score sheet, hasn't he, a few times.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Could have done better with that counter-attack. Space to cross the ball now. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. 2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
This could be promising. Oh, he's failed to hit the target.
Hit the Duke.
And the referee is blown for half time. It's 2-0 here. A brilliant first half from this fella.
No, it was a top performance in that first half. Couple of goals for him, and everything he tried came off. He scared that defence to death, and he'd just be hoping to do the same in the second half.
Start of the second half for you. Dean. set up to play on the break now. Oh, he could be in. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. That's a bad ball. Going for goal! Should be! Oh, he's got it off the line. That's amazing defending.
Oh, that's what defenders are for when the goalkeeper's beaten, and he was there.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. But you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously, his team's losing. That's bad enough. But no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Attacking now. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Hogan. Got to be. It's a good goal. They pulled one back now. They're only one behind now. And there's still plenty of life in this match as they look to level it up. Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
And we restart the game 2-1. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Hogan. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. A try one now. That's a good block. Corner swung in. A scare for the defenders. Could have been a goal. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. Well, here could be a chance for the corner. Well, he's decided to play it to his teammate for a short corner. Keeper's ball. No question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Opportunity in a wider area. Hogan. And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate
This does look promising. He might be through. Well taken goal. A good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Power in the goal, right there.
Still 20 minutes to go. He's seen the shot. Comfortable for the keeper. Ederson. Gary Gardner. Defending, he really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now. Able to make the interception.
Wow.
Good defending. Gives it away. And they've got a man out wide. Can go in from here. That's an excellent cross.
not really away from the threat here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Can he shoot here? In towards the far post. Was dropping in, and the goalkeeper made sure it didn't by tipping it over. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, Jack McGovern.
Get you out of there.
7 more minutes to go. He had a chance to keep the ball in play, but he hasn't been able to do that. Pedersen. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Gardner.
The chance is here. What a good way to score. It's his third goal. It's a hat-trick today. He's really been on form.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. Pedersen. Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Threads it through.
He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Corner's taken. So he's had a go. Can't get the shot through. Good block. That is the final whistle.
Good game, mate.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
He was so sharp in front of goal. Every day you grab yourself the hat trick, no wonder he's laughing. His manager too will be doubly pleased with that win.
We'll see. Yeah, stay safe, mate. Anyway, yeah. Jude ball again. I think that's it, so thanks for watching. Hope everyone stays safe and that. Yeah, stay safe, keep riding, everyone.